me and my friend used to hang out. I came into the world with no help. Now I have a look of disgust for my friend. What would have happened if I had swallowed my pride? It's never good not to forgive. You lose one friend, you lose another, then another, then you lose yourself. My name is Julian, and I am missing a piece.
When a relationship of love is developed, a bond of trust is formed. There's an unspoken agreement that the two of you are committed to each other and that you will not see other people. When one of the members of the sacred bond chooses to be intimate with another person, they are not only cheating their lover, but they are also cheating themselves as well. They are breaking their own bond of trust. In most situations, when a person cheats, it is not because of affection for a new lover. Rather, they may be searching for what is missing in their present relationship.
I have done a heinous act against my friend. The same guy my friend shared her secrets, words, and bed with. He was sharing those words, secrets in my bed. Now my friend hates me for what I've done.
Bitch, what the fuck is wrong? What the fuck is wrong?
Nothing, like...
I'm sorry.
Now my friend hates me for what I've done.
You'll crank it out. All right. I'm gonna print this out. I'm about to go to the bathroom. Can you watch my step for me, please?
Sure.
Okay. Thanks.
Mm-hmm. No problem.
You like the party? Nothing. Maybe we can have it.
Hey, who's watching your steps?
Missing a piece.